Hello friend, today in this video we are going to learn how to design a notebook interior using Canva. So without any further delay, let's start the today's video. So first of all, let's go to our Chrome browser here and let's open Canva. So friend, after opening Canva, what we are going to do is we are going to hit this create a design tab and we are going to select this custom size tab here. So after that we are going to select inches here and select the size. So friend, we are going to design our notebook in 6 by 9 inches size, which is the most widely used size of the notebook. So friend, as you can see here, I have added 0.125 inches in the width section and 0.25 inches in the height section, which is the extra added amount to take into account the bleed. So friend, if you are not going to use a bleed interior, which I highly recommend, then you can just enter 6 by 9 inches. So let's hit create a new design. So friend, now what we are going to do is we are going to select this file tab here and click show margins. So friend, now what we are going to do is click this elements tab here and select these lines here, or you can type in lines in this source icon. So after searching for lines, we are going to select this first line here. So friend, as you can see, I have selected this line. So friend, now we are going to hit this weight bottom here and select, as you can see, it's 5 points. Now we are going to make it 3 points here. So friends, after decreasing the size of the line, what we are going to do is we are going to press Ctrl C and press Ctrl V here, and we are going to align the lines at some distance. So friends, after aligning these two lines, what we are going to do is select both of the lines and again press Ctrl C and Ctrl V to copy and paste those two lines, and we are going to eyeball it and align it at nearly the equal distance. So friend, as you can see, these lines are nearly equally aligned here. So friends, now what we are going to do is select all of the, first of all let's align it properly. So friends, now what we are going to do is select all of the 4 lines and press Ctrl C and Ctrl V and align them again. So friends, now what we are going to do is repeat the same process and now at the end let's select 4 lines and press Ctrl C and Ctrl V and let's align the lines at equal distance. As you can see, one of the lines goes out of the border. We can delete this line here. So friend, additionally, now what we can do is select the top line and copy this line by pressing Ctrl C and Ctrl V. Decrease its size. And what we can do is we can add a text here. Let's add some text. Let's add a different date section here and let's decrease the size here. So friends, as you can see, we have created this beautiful interior here. So friends, now what we can do is press this duplicate page option and duplicate the pages as much as we like. So friend, now what you can additionally do is delete this first page and add some elements here. Let's add some rectangle here. What we can do is add some rectangle here to customize the page and Let's show margins again. So friends, now what we can do, that's it. As you can see, our 10 page has been ready. So now what you can do is keep on duplicating the pages to 100 or 120 pages by pressing this button, or you can use some PDF editing software to copy and paste the different pages. So friends, you can hit this copy button to 120 pages and download your file going to PDF print. Make sure to hit PDF print or PDF standard. If you select PDF standard, the size of the file will be small, and if you select PDF print, the size of the file will be higher and the quality will be also be greater. So friends, it's your choice, but you can use PDF standard in the case of the interior because the quality doesn't degrade that much. So friends, download your file and you are ready to upload your notebook on Amazon KDP. So friends, I hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel. And as always, thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.